And guess what? The play of the week also coming back from the game of the week. And this was a big-time momentum setter early on for Hamshire-Fannett. Deonte Zeno, by the way, I just looked it up. He's a freshman going deep to Collin Dorsey. Mm. That man is making a big grab in traffic. That would lead to a 41-yard field goal. Hamshire-Fannett took the lead. East Chambers gets the win. But that right there is your play of the week.